Oh, hi there. No! 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 Oh god!
Strike was weak.
Welcome to a new video, everyone. As you can see on the screen at the moment, I've got the Telegram chat for the Shakai family, where I'm part of the group, and this group is... I can't say I'm super close to them. I've not really met any of them, except for like maybe one or two people. But the owner of this chat is such an amazing person that I just wanted to talk about this for a moment. And we've got a little banner right up here on the top, right there where it says who's going to be online for the Shakai on the 23rd of April. But his birthday is the 23rd of April, and he's planning on having some sort of like hangout right here on the chat. And I'm recording this in advance so that way this video comes out in time. I asked him what kind of games I could play for him for his birthday, and I've got well over 300 games. But this is him. And I just wanted to go back all the way to December the 7th real quick, because it was a very memorable moment whenever this happened, because the group had decided to do a group photo. And going all the way back, we actually had this photo made of everyone in the group chat. Yes, there are a lot of fursonas. That's what most of them are. A few people are anime, some of them are gamers, but the majority of the group is the fursona community, and they have their own characters. So whether you're into D&D, or some people do adventure roleplay, from what I understand, something I've not really done, but I love this photo because the artist had asked for like dollar donations to have your character in the picture.
Shout out to the artist, by the way. His name is Hex Nix, also known as Nocturne. Just wanted to let that out there so everyone knows who actually made the photo. Back to the video.
And I love this to death now because I can't stop looking at it, and I love it so much because my character is in here. And it's like my first fan art, and I'm so proud of it. And my fursona's name was originally named Sin. And I don't know why I came up with the name. It was just a name that I made of. But the character is actually a female, and this is where I crossed the border into the furry fandom and how I got my character. I've been hiding this out of the fandom because I wasn't sure how people would react, but what's going on was I got this character years ago, back when I was in about 9th grade, where this 3D avatar chat called IMVU had come out, and this character was what I made or designed on that virtual chat game, and it kind of stuck with me ever since. So I asked them if my character could be put in there with my YouTube design with a tablet or something, and they freely did that, and I loved it. I still donated money to help out anyway. I like the fact that I don't remember the character's name, but they had spilt chocolate milk on my tablet. I can see how that's funny. I love the reaction on how they drew my character. I just adore that to crap. And then the chat owner is just over here like, what am I gonna do with all of you? And I can't get over this, because that's exactly how it is when you're on a channel or a huge group. Well over 50 people. When you get to a group that's like 200 or something, that's where you're kind of pushing it and you need help. But this isn't the point of the video. I've already talked 4 minutes. The point of this video is I asked him what game he wanted, and we're going to play some Call of Duty Black Ops Zombies. So give me 1 second for the transition, and we'll get right into the game. Oh, here we go. Make sure I got all my audio going, that way we can do stuff.
Find the power box.
Oh yeah, we'll find the power box, alright. Okay, so I have been playing this for, I believe, 4 to 5 hours. I have died multiple times around level 7 and 8. I'm not great. I didn't get good until my brother had joined me on the game, which that footage will be in the video as well.
Come on. Max ammo. Tide tips in our favor. I require assistance.
So, yeah. You probably already saw that footage. I'm not really sure how I'm gonna go about editing it till after I get this done. Your strike was weak! But it shall not happen again. You gotta get as many points as you can when you start out, because if you don't, you're not gonna get further into the game like you should. There is a tactic. There's many tactics to go about this. I've seen people somehow glitch the game and get on here. I don't know how they've done it. There's been people that somehow glitch the game, and I really don't know how they do it. I've tried. They get up on top of this, and it involves jumping somehow on something. And I really don't know how they did it.
Where is my ammunition?
But if I climb up onto something, that doesn't make it fair, now does it?
Vengeance waits for no ammunition!
Alright.
I need more honor!
I need more honor! I probably wasted that one.
I have finished none shall remain. The force of 1,000 wombats, you die!
I love the voice character I have right now. Alrighty. I gotta unplug the thing down there real quick. That way. Ah, no! Whenever I switch my system, it doesn't want to react sometimes. I've got multiple HDMIs plugged into each other, and that doesn't always work out. Because if one device is on and it detects it, for any reason. Why did I do that?
Cool warrior needs no weapon. Send you to your ancestors.
There you guys are.
You die with no honor.
I know you did. Oh, come on. Oh. Yeah, we get the point. The heck happened? I'm gonna bet my insta-kill went out or something. And like, come on! I made it to level 12 with my brother! What is the deal?
There is no power now!
There is no power now. What was that? Was this like a giant shelf or something that was like right up before? Oh, it folds over. That's definitely not the space it's supposed to be. Okay. We'll try this again. Oh gosh. They're gonna come after me. I wanna try and get back where I was because I don't wanna waste any time.
Low on honor. Cannot survive this.
Well, there we go.
A true warrior needs no weapon.
A true warrior needs no weapon. It really had the same situation. Oh god.
The force of 1,000 wombats! You die!
Please.
Engine waits for no ammunition!
Oh god.
You kill me? No! I kill you!
I killed him with the grenade. Okay.
The bullets shall rain upon the demon spawn!
The demon spawn! It didn't let me have a headshot. I'm playing this game because happy birthday, Feru. I need to ask you how you got that name, by the way. I will be playing an anime game at some point on the channel. I just don't know what.
Shall kneel before the might of the honorable.
Give me my money. I need my points. Gotta get my points so I can go.
Double points. Double the honor.
I'm trying to figure out in my head how far I'm gonna make it, but I really don't see myself going any further than 8 rounds because of so many zombies. Oh god. No!
Looking for more ammunition! I will fire!
Oh, I done messed up! Why did I do that? Oh my gosh! I could have kept that other weapon!
Come to aid us.
I could have had that other weapon and I screwed myself up like that. Oh my god. Why did I do that? This is probably not the best place to do this.
More meat for you!
Oh god! Oh crap. I need the points more than anything else.
Destruction rains on the unholy.
This is the last door that I needed to get through. Oh dear.
Fetch me their soul.
Here's the beast. Oh, sounds like a big monster. It's attacking the building.
How much are you? 2,500? Okay.
Tide tips in our favor.
It tide tips in our favor. $2,000. All right. Okay, so here's the part where you just kind of have to be patient, because you gotta walk around and let them break their way through. Nothing you can really do about it, though. Yeah, I'll take the points. I'll definitely take the points.
I require more funds.
It's more so you have to just kind of wait it out. Mainly because if you let them get up all on you, you're gonna freaking die. Okay, I can hear him. There's one. That was the last one. Okay.
I will show them the path.
Now I can get my gun back. Ooh, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm on round 8. Oh god. Oh god, no!
This day, tormented soul. Continuum is strength. I shall continue.
I would much rather keep walking than have to deal with those crazies. I can tell I'm getting jump scared a bit by some of them. Oh my goodness. Oh, hi there. No! 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 No!
You lack focus.
Oh god!
Strike was weak.
Oh dear.
never knew what hit him. That thing cannot ever have been human.
Okay. I'm a little nervous right now because I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Seal that orphan with the Arasaka. Now we can continue the fight. I am fast shooting Eastern Cowboy.
Insta kill.
My cursed beast.
That's exactly what I needed. Oh. Not that stuff, though. Okay.
I got will it. Use my bare hand.
I can do better than this. I know it can get tiring walking in circles, but like this is the easiest way to do what you want to do. Oh, we got a straggler. What the heck is this?
Before me.
Oh, interesting. Huh. Very interesting gun. My hands are sweating. Like, really bad. Okay. The cycle continues. Oh God.
My armor is bigger than yours.
My honor. Oh God. Okay. Yep, this is how I go. Oh man. Here's the problem with this game. It is near impossible for you to get a carpenter power up when you need it. And when you do get it, it's either at the wrong time or when you're with a friend playing this, because that's when it works out, because someone can watch your back when you're not able to. And the other part is you just can't win at this game. It goes on forever. There's videos that I have seen where people are playing and they're up around like 70, and it just does not stop. This game is a classic for it being 10 years old, and it's nice to come back to it and try it again. I'm not good like I was when I was younger. I think I made it to at least round 10 by myself, but I'm not like I was. So with my brother, we made it at least round 12 and then like died near the end of it. So it was fun playing. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed playing this for you, Feru. I don't know how you want to say it, but you're the group chat owner, Shakaifamily, on the Telegram chat. And happy birthday to you. I hope to see you in another video. And maybe some more game suggestions. I know you mentioned to me to play the game, which I gotta go do. I did make a video on that, and I'll be honest with you, I tried to do it, and something happened with the game audio, so the game audio is not recorded, but everything else worked for some reason. I'm just probably gonna redo it so everybody can actually hear the game. but I'm gonna wait a little while and then redo it because I don't want to spoil myself like I already did. I want to forget some of it first, so it'll be a while. I'll see you guys in the videos, and I appreciate any of you who have been supporting the channel so far. Yay me, hopefully we get to 1,000 subscribers because you guys can join me on this road that we're going down. And like the video, subscribe, just keep supporting. That's all I can say. And go back and play some of your old games. Like, just do it, man. I wouldn't play online with other people because there's a lot of people who mod and hack games, but play with someone you can couch co-op with because it's a lot more fun that way. People who are online, just don't do it. Unless you can find a decent match or something, but the game is just old enough to the point where people mod the crap out of it and just ruin the experience of the game now. So, this is Blaze of Games. I'm signing off. Happy birthday to Feru. And stay awesome for all the supporters out there. Never try it. Whenever you're down, just pick yourself up and keep going. That's all I can say. Because always keeping a good feeling mood on yourself makes you feel good and everyone around you. That's all I have left. See you later.